9:40 a.m. The street in front of us being cut and surrounded by a government contractor. We're in and trying to save the others. Occupied Taiwan reporter Sky Lee here at Huaguang community used to be. Because the people and family was already being chased away by government. But the law should not kill this 100-year-old tree left behind surrounding the community. So some members of tree protecting groups, tree huggers, and the members of Green Party, together they are going to do something for the tree.
Good morning. Can you tell us who you are and what are you doing here?
My name is Pan Hanjiang. I am a tree hugger in Taiwan. I have spent 12 days in the trees to protect the trees. It's about last year. And because today is the tree planting day in our tree, so we ask the government, this day must be changed for tree protecting day. And every day must be tree protecting day. So I climb and I climb in the trees for tree protecting today. And I must thanks to Julia here because she encourage us to protect the trees. And the Mirada, Mr. Mirada in Australia, we hope we be solidarity tightly to protect the trees and the forest trees in Taiwan and also in the world on the earth. Hope we protect the trees. Protect the trees every day. Protect the forest trees every day.
植树节改护树节，
天天都是护树日。
护树尚未成功。
这个地方它以前到现在大概有将近100多年的历史，然后这个聚落是从清朝就存在的。但是因为最近政府开始为了要他们的就是都市计划的发展，所以他把地上物已经清除，把人民都赶走。然后这些树木是我们当初花了很大的力气跟市政府还有中央单位做协商，好不容易把它保存下来。然后今天是那个植树节，然后我们有发起一个叫报树的活动，就是因为其实在这个地方原本我们有列大概将近快100棵的树，但其实真正能够被保护下来的很少，大概不到40棵。然后像今天我们是有发动这个报树运动，就是说希望就是在这个日子里面借由这个节日，然后做这个活动，让大家想想看到底人跟树木之间的关系是什么。然后同时间我们在礼拜六的时候也会有另外一个活动，是找很多的书法家跟国画的一些老师，然后在中正纪念堂里面，然后针对树木这一块也做很多的，就是不论环境教育或是生命教育的一些展览，然后所以就是会有一系列的活动。最主要是因为今天这个地方是我们好不容易把它保存下来之后，我们试着再找到它原本的地方，我们希望它能够一直待着，但是很难讲再来可能2年3年之后会发生什么事，但至少这段期间我们会很努力的一直在注意。
和平奋斗救老树，
和平奋斗救老树，
和平奋斗救老树。
植树节改护树节，
植树节改护树节，
天天都是护树日，
天天都是护树日。
植树节改护树节，
植树节改护树节，
天天都是护树日，
天天都是护树日。